PTA content.
Extra, extra, read it here. Extra, extra, read all about it.
Extra, extra, long, extra.
What's up, you people? Here we are, another extra content of Grand Theft Auto Online. I'm Lobo from With a Heart. I don't remember who I am. That's how old I am. So I'm Lobo from With a Heart, the clan who helps and teaches players since ten years now. We are here doing the Diamond Casino heist preps, all preps. So let's just quite do it. I'm with this funny hat because I win it in some of this prep, in one of these preps. So we are doing the AMP device, only two to go. We choose this security pass because we done the other already. So let's just do this. EMP device.
You know, I once got turned down for a comp sci professorship over at ULSA.
As I speak, so, I'm going to my desk, I'm going to do this with the buzzer, because maybe it's something that if you are a new player, you can access, if you are a CEO.
Anyway, thanks to my incredible foresight, I know they have a piece of experimental R&D that might be of interest to you. An EMP device, capable of knocking out an entire casino's worth of electronics for several crucial minutes. This thing weighs a ton, so you're gonna need a cargo bob.
A cargo bob. You could just say it. No, I cannot use mine. I have to steal one. And that's the prank. A big one, the yellow one. It's daytime, that's how I miss it. Blending with the sun. My god. So, my helicopter is fine. I'm not gonna need it that much. Just steal a helicopter. There's gonna be bad guys over here. Yeah, my helicopter is fine. So in the last one we go to Fort Zancudo, now we go to LS-CIA. Everybody's gonna start shooting. I missed one. Let's get this one. This has a machine gun, so let's do that one too. Okay, that's only for cops. That's not too bad. But I guess you're ahead of this. See you. Can you do something? Damn! Okay. I'm really lazy. This can happen. This can happen. This, it's something that, hey, And exercise is always good. That's a lesson that I learned. Thank you, officer, for letting me steal something. You are very kind. I just hope that the explosion don't make my helicopter really weak, but hey. That is fun, man. Oh, thank you for the money. Cool cops leaving the money for me. So I have exactly this model, but hey, let's steal one. Why not? Kill a bunch of cops. That's really silent and sneaky for you. So, okay. I have to fight one. Well, I say. Okay, I can do that. Very slowly, but I can do that. So luckily my helicopter didn't get with none of that explosion. Driving an airplane for a car is not really a good idea. Okay, it's not so far away. I'm here.
Alright, now here's the thing about highly classified prototypes. I don't know exactly what this thing is gonna look like. Big would be a solid guess, maybe green, probably glowing. Don't worry, it's almost certainly safe. You'll know it when you see it, so just
glowing.
Get it hooked up and get
Are you
out of
kidding
there.
Me? Glowing. It's not just a car. Okay. Maybe I can put it and steal it. Oh, okay, I see. It's going. You were cool. Thank you. Thank you. No. So this is not the best. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I lost the water. Can I see now? Thank you. I have a helicopter. Okay, I have to kill this guy with my helicopter. Gentlemen, I didn't want to kill you. I did everything in my power to not kill you. Almost harming all the mission, but how are you still? Give you the opportunity of being alive, dude. Okay. So let's do this really jump off because it's not so easy. This place. Okay. I'm not practicing with this.
Alright, now I cannot stress this enough. Do not drop it! I have no idea what will happen, but the range of possibilities starts with international incident and gets worse from there. Get it over to its new home at Los Santos Water and Power, right across from a certain casino and resort.
Okay. I can do that. Okay. My helicopter is losing stuff.
But the heat really isn't gonna help!
Oh, what heat? I don't have any heat in the second one. Can I call you? Or do you take this way? Kidding me. Can you stop this? Can I exit the helicopter, please? Thank you. Now you see me? No, you don't. Yeah. Man, are you kidding me? How can they see me? Stop fucking everything. No, man, are you kidding me? I'm gonna wait it out. Officer, you have your wife pregnant in the hospital. Can you go now? Yeah. No one's here.
Get it over to Los Santos Water and Power. Oh, and don't break it.
I'm gonna try it. Stupid. Dumb. Yes. Yeah. Can I go now? Can I jump out of here? Yeah. I'm not stuck on it. hope that the MP thing is still on the hook. This is a live episode. If you are watching on Twitch, please say something. No, don't go to the bridge is a bad idea. Let's go by here because it's better. Okay, I'm having a glowing thing on my thing. Substation, what is the substation? Is over here. This is really, really hard thing. Okay. I need a yellow one or something. No hands. Cool, so this is about it, not really difficult. I died because I'm kind of stupid, don't be stupid, I'm using this just fine. So, we see each other in the next one. I hope you really, really liked. If you like, please subscribe, you know that's really helpful for us. Please support us, and we promise you're not going to be what we say we'll do, and we like to teach everybody. So, well, I'm just gonna jump there. Yeah, I'm okay with the Chicago Bulls. Thank you. Thank you for the ride. And remember, if you can do this too, it's just that. Please be really, really, really happy, and we see you in the next one. Bye now.
We Die Hard Productions.